Right now, we are also getting our first look at a Loveland police officer facing child abuse charges. On First at Four, we told you about this Loveland police officer had been arrested. Well, now we have his mugshot. 53-year-old Wilbert Howard is facing second-degree assault and child abuse charges. He's been with the department for 17 years. He was off duty at the time. He is on leave now as they investigate.